When I met those two lovely young ladies, the Rockettes, I just can't tell you how I got chills, because I'm thinking that, you know, that was my mom so many years ago. I heard a few stories from my mom, who was a Rockette. She had told me that the Rockettes were really complaining about all the practices, and it was such hard work, and they just didn't seem to let up. They elected her to faint, to pretend to faint, to let Russell Markert know that they were being overworked. And she fainted, and he went over to her, of course, concerned, and she laughed. And then they had to do an extra practice.